Good morning, Calvary Chapel. My name is Matt. This is Something Like a Darien, and we are here for your weekly morning announcements. We're really excited.
Time to start.
I am really excited to be bringing these announcements to you. Okay, October the 11th, that's this Wednesday, 7 o'clock. It's our appreciation for Dave and Lynn. Mm-hmm. Excited for that?
I'm excited. I'm very excited.
Okay, he is very excited. I'm very excited. You're very excited. Please sign up if you haven't. We need to know by today who is coming. And then October the 15th, it's our soup and bun. It's in honor of Dave, Lynn, and Simeon. We're going to send them off the right way, which is the soup and bun way. So that's really good.
The right way is the only way.
Good. Okay, community life is up and running. We got lots of exciting things. Check your bulletin. Women's ministry is up. Men's ministry is up. Community groups are up. Discipleship is up. Prayer nights is up.
It's all up.
It's all up.
Read your bulletin.
Read your book. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Youth is up and going. They still need a couple more male leaders. So please talk to the happier version of him on hopefully Sunday morning. And children's ministry would love to still talk to you. Also, speaking of children's ministry, Christmas is right around the corner. If you want to help just specifically with Christmas, we would love to hear from you.
I love Christmas.
I doubt that very much.
It's fun.
Are you like that video police or something?
Yes.
It's creepy.
Less jokes, more announcements.
All right, Calvary, have a better day than I'm having right now. See you later. You want a salute or something?
No.
See you later. Ooh, ooh, I'm the video police. Ooh, ooh. Yes, yes. I will break you. Yes, yes. Yep. A little busy here.
Who took my hat?
Okay, I was never here.